So that bit starts off like this. That's 4, 5, 6, 7. F sharp, G with a B bass, open B, hit, then E flat, then E and E together. And you got 4 here and a 7 here to do it. 8th fret, 5th, have to be here. Then this is a little cool little chord. 6th fret, 5th fret, open G, 5th there, 7th there, 5, 5th there. Then after the 12th fret, then it's the same shape here. But you can't, you